In 3, 2, 1. You're doing very well. The noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. Good. You are now in possession of the Aperture. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Quite well. As part of a statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1. While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
Wow. It's getting good.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that quite well. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. Hello again. To reiterate,
previous warning.
Wow, it's getting good.
manufactured.
Wow. It's getting good. Wow, it's getting good. Wow, it's getting good.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that are dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar. When you are done, you will drop the device.
Wow, it's getting good. Wow, it's getting good.
Hello, there you are. Time of function. Good. Well, you found me. Congratulations.
Despite
violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5.